offensively. But right now, you look at the Axemen, they're going to have to go out there and get a quick score. Don't necessarily have to go for a three, but if you get a look from the three-point line, you take that shot.
Layton's out there. He's the gunner. He's the pure shooter. Under 10 remaining. Kraus looking for Layton. The step out was good. With three. Stepped on the out-of-bounds line and turns it over. The Brock Badgers are 2 seconds away. Great defense. And they get it into Roots, who tried to throw it up. Now, did they whistle a foul? No, sir. For the second time in school history, the Brock Badgers are national champions.